you help me with the dishes?
Thomas!
Miss me?
Yeah.
Got you something.
The Velveteen Rabbit?
Supposed to be really good.
Thomas, did you run out?
How's he doing?
The doctor came by today.
Yeah? What'd he say?
I don't know, but when he left, I saw Mom crying.
Not your fault, you know. I'm telling Pa from Mom's to replace that plow, but he's about as stubborn as that Daniel that ran him over. You been helping out Ma?
She won't let me do much.
I'm sure she'd appreciate you bringing that bowl to her.
I just don't think this is a good idea. She's not ready.
Mary, please. She's ready. I was even younger when my father gave it to me.
I'm just afraid.
She'll be fine.
Ellie!
I'm sorry.
It's all right. Just go get rid of your bag. Go on. How's the book coming?
I don't know. I don't think I want to keep reading it. It's too sad.
Oh, Ellie, you can't give up so quickly. There's no joy without sadness, no hope without despair. If you stop now, the story will forever remain sad. Keep going. It'll get better. Do you know what this is?
Dad's tree.
He wants you to take care of it for him. This tree is very special. You know, when your father and I first met, we were at his house and your grandfather was there. And he would tell us these magical stories about this tree and what it... Well, you wouldn't believe me if I told you anyway. Did you brush your teeth?
Yes.
Good. I'll leave this right here. I love you.
Why do you fill her head with such nonsense? This false hope that everything's gonna be all right. She needs to learn the difference between her storybooks and what's really happening with Pa. Having her take care of that stupid plant isn't gonna help. What hope are you gonna give her when Pa's dead?
What's happened to you, Thomas? I give that little girl hope because she stabilized in something greater. You may have given up a long time ago, but don't rob her of her innocence. We all must hope in something. I pray that someday you'll see that as something worthwhile. Why don't you stay here tonight? For Ellie.
All right, Ellie. Hold on that mule. Ellie, watch out! Ellie.
Can you hear me?
I can hear you.
You don't need to be scared, Ellie. I'm here to help. Your father is sick, isn't he?
Yes.
You must not blame yourself. There are some things in this world that we cannot control. What happened to your father was not your fault. But there is a way for you to save him. You see, he and I share a connection. And since he is suffering, I suffer with him. I need your help. If your father is to get better.
I can help.
Yes. Yes, I believe you can. You must travel far from here, and you will need to leave tonight. But I must warn you of the danger you will face in this task I'm about to ask of you.
Where do I go?
Far from here, there is a seed unlike any you have ever seen before. It rests at the very same tree I came from. You must find it and bring it back here.
I can do that.
You must be careful. There is an evil there that guards the seed. You mustn't linger while you're there. Be quick and unseen. If it is awoken, you will not return.
What on earth are you doing?
I've got the seed, Thomas. It's going to fix everything.
Ellie. The tree's dead. Look at it.
Wake up!